What you thinking?
Some asshole is in my pool.
The crew's ready downstairs. Say the word and we crash the party.
Alright, you're clear.
Century, doing something mean to it, do it better than anybody you ever seen do it. Screams from the haters, got a nice ring to it.
Any day now, crew's waiting.
No one man should have all that power. The clock's ticking, I just
I gotta start thinking through these plans.
I'm tripping off the power. Broken, the school's closed, the prison's open. We ain't got nothing to lose, motherfucker, we rollin'. Motherfucker, we rollin'. With some light-skinned girls and some Kelly Rollins. And this white man world, we the ones chosen. So good night, cool world, I see you in the morning.
Show me a bit. As soon as I find a bloke with a lip code, I'll unlock it.
Just give the word, boss.
No one man should have all that power. The clock's ticking, I just count the hours.
I'm tripping off the power. Till then,
fuck that, the world's ours.
Give me the coach
a lift.
Go to hell.
We won't play that game, sweetheart.
Fine, coach 3131.
Just watch me, Jack.
Telling me he said they could kiss my whole ass. More specifically, they could kiss my asshole. I'm an asshole.
That was a nice workout. Now this is more my speed.
Every characteristic of the egotistic. He knows he's so fucking gifted. I just needed time alone with my own thoughts. Got treasures in my mind, but couldn't open up my own vault. My talent, like creativity, purity, and honesty is honestly being crowded by these grown thoughts. Reality is catching up with me, taking my inner child. I'm fighting for custody. But these responsibilities that they entrusted me. As I look down at my diamond encrusted piece, thinking no one man should have all that power. The clock's ticking, I just count the hours. Stop tripping, I'm tripping off the powder. Till then, fuck that, the world's ours.
Nothing
with
to
a whole fucking nation. They say I was the Obama nation of Obama's nation. Well, that's a pretty bad way to start a conversation. At the end of the day, God damn it, I'm killing this shit. I know damn well y'all feeling this shit. I don't need your pussy, bitch, I'm on my own dick. I ain't got a power trip, who you going home with? How ye doing? I'm surviving, I was drinking earlier.
Nothing some explosives can't handle. This is some serious loot. Bastards won't go quietly. Ready for the grand entrance?
We're coming up. Keep the door clear.
Shoot the sail already.
Nothing to it.
What's the plan here?
Clean rubbish out of our new flat.
Easy enough.
You got this place cleaned out, you love.
What do I look like, the damn maid?
Look, a simple fucking no would have sufficed.
We're sitting on a bomb here and you're making jokes.
Oh, whoa, whoa, down, Kitty.
Start that car, drive to nowhere and nowhere's far. When you get there, say hi to the dead kids walking. Go.
Tyler, nigga, you driving kind of fast, nigga.
I know.
Yo, I dare you to drive a little faster. I dare you to drive a little faster.
Do
oh,
it.
Shit. Hey, man, look at that anarchy.
Where?
Nigga, I dare you to fucking drive into that shit. I fucking dare you. Hmm. Nigga, you not gonna do it. I fucking dare you.
Folks, we are going to do a little call-in contest right now. The first five listeners to call in and accurately guess the length of the longest hair on my body will win two tickets to see the Vaudeville Vaginas at the Meadowlark Arena in Shortview, New Jersey on February 31st. Opening act that night is going to be Grumpy Grandpa and the Guns, and they'll be performing one of their classic murder stunts live on stage. Plus, there's talk of a surprise appearance by Cybersaurus, who's going to be crushing trucks, I'm giving away free Chuck Cola via his retinue of supple virgin bondswomen. So, should be a pretty wild night. Get back to a song.
Looks like these things are on a coded timer and the clock's ticking. You got him yet?
Just worry about yourself. I'll get the codes.
Nope. No codes. Just four wires. Red, green, blue, and black.
I'm gonna need to get back to you. Pleasant bit of action, Nat. Don't have time for these bastards. That's all sorted. How do I defuse the bomb?
The red wire! Cut the red wire!
Smart boy. Cut the red one, Shandy.
Damn, I lost a bet.
The Saints aren't going to back down.
Maddie, there's nothing to worry about.
My thoughts exactly, Mr. Kilbane. The Saints are no more than a white noise of empty sights.
With respect, sir. I'd say empty is no longer applicable.
Check it out, boss.
What's up?
Since this used to be a syndicate crib, thought I'd poke around and see what they left behind.
All right, so what am I looking at?
Safety deposit keys. Now, don't you want to know what it is they all got locked up?
The syndicate will know we have the keys. They'll be waiting for us to make a move.
Well, I guess then you better watch my back.
All right, let's go.
Now, keep my ass covered till I can find somewhere to hide.
So you get what you needed?
Hell yeah. Damn, these guys don't give up. Don't give up. assholes get too close.
I always come out on top.
You gonna hit these assholes? Blocking the road up here. Help me out. Another roadblock. Shoot them already! The building is just over the bridge.
Right. I'll get everything ready. Bugger never had a shot. Nothing to it.
Hello, Steelport, and welcome to Professor Genki's Super Ethical Reality Climax.
Time to see how the game is played.
Fight your way through Professor Genki's Super Sparkle App for fun and profit.
Now, with every man, woman, and tiger shot, your prize money goes up. But look out. No one likes it when you shoot a panda.
Unethical.
Once you've collected enough money, the door to the lab opens up, and you're free to go.
But if you think it's that easy, you've never seen Genki before.
Oh, and one more thing. On this show, no one gets to take a break. If you want to stay in the fight, be sure to shoot the first aid target.
Good luck. It's murder time! Fun time!